birthdays should always be remembered. The experience, whether good or bad, should never be forgotten. So we try our very best to make them as memorable as possible. I am running a bit late, so just the essentials.
Boys, you better go back to your yard, yard, you fucking mental. Nah, you better go back to your mandems. You don't wanna get me started. Boy, you better go back to your yard. I'm gonna just decide, say what, bless up. Nah, you better go back to your mandems.
Yes! Doing you over again.
Yes, yes, yes!
We rolling, yeah?
Oh, we rocking and rolling, bro. Mama Nee is gonna take a ride to Blue Moon, Cuckoo Land, yeah?
We'll set them tunes, man. I'll set the kick.
Never done this hardcore shit before, Josh.
First time for everything, boy. And believe, you will not forget this night. Never.
Hell yeah. Straight in the deep end. Well, you only live once, yeah? So, fuck, let's do this, man.
Don't stress yourself, man. I'll look after you. You just let go and enjoy.
You and Lee, yeah? A proper rude boys. I just can't believe I met you guys. I was soon to go back to Bottle Man, but now I feel like I'm staying, you know?
Keep it, my man. You know it does now. So just chill. And I'll take you through the ranks and show you what Bradford's all about. We're gonna link up with some bad boys, yeah? Make some serious dollar. Cause we gonna touch the skies, man, you get me?
Yeah,
man.
Blast them tunes, man. It's party time. Let's go.
This is to you, Gibby. 21 years old today.
Nah, this is to us, man. Me, you, Lee, we're all for one.
Bit like them Three Musketeers, yeah?
Nah, man. More like we are the three guns.
Yeah, the three guns. I like that. Fuck's sake, bro.
It's final. You're moving here now. So shut the fuck up and fire this up.
That smells sweet. Thanks, man. Three guns, yeah?
Yeah, three guns.
Baddest gangsters of Brad Vegas.
Come on, bang up them tunes. And here we go.
I got the munchies coming on, Josh.
Yeah, man. I'm starving too. Let's go get some munchies.
I think Gibby could do with some fresh air. Proper mashed, well wasted.
Yo, Gibby, let's go get some munch, bro. Gibbs. Let's go, man. Come on. Mm-hmm. Come on.
Now then, bros, what you guys having?
We going in?
Nah, man, we get delivery, look. What you guys want, man?
Burger meal for me, Josh.
Gibby? Yo, Gibby.
Yeah. Cup of man. No salad. Extra chili, yeah?
Extra chili, yeah? That chili sauce now is a lethal cocktail, man. It's gonna charge you right up again, take you straight back to Blue Moon Cuckoo Land.
Yo, bro, get you two burger meals, yeah? Then buy one, get one, yeah? And everything on them, yeah? Yeah, everything. And one large kebab with plenty of that chili sauce. And none of that rabbit food, yeah? Delivery, yeah? We're out outside. Laters. And make it quick time, yeah, you know what I mean?
Man, that's them big boys, innit?
Yo, keep it.
Whoa, nice wheels, man.
Yeah, black Jag with sick blackout windows and that. That's the real gangster car.
Them are the baddest of the baddest.
and nobody never messed with them or even looked that way.
Give me some fire, man.
Yeah, this is where we're gonna be, bro. Flash cars, slick clothes, wads of money, a nice girl on both arms.
You ready for this, Gibbs?
I'm born ready, bro.
Big posse like that. Bet they've been on them moors tonight.
Many man don't come back from them moors, you know. And if you do, you're a changed man. Some scary shit going up there, you know.
What? What going up there, man?
Tell you what, Gibbs. We'll go for a cruise up there. Have our munch on the way and that.
Nah, you don't want to go up there, man. Not on a night.
It's safe, man. Nothing happened up there tonight. All them boys are here.
Just say, man, because them boys don't like spectators.
Anyways, Gibby, all drug deals are done up there. And most rude boys even had their guns, grenades, or even rocket launchers up there. And if you've got a contract on you, you get nabbed and taken up there, stripped naked, a gun put to your head, and soon you pay your taxes and behave. But the lucky ones just get their legs broke.
Looks like something's just gone down, bruv.
Nah. That's just how them boys move, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Safe. How much?
Just £10, boys.
See ya.
Shit. Lesson number one, Gibbs. Gangsters dope, yeah. Cue up for nothing. My birthday last year, I was well mashed. Lee and Carney strapped me to a tree, shaved my eyebrows off, and just left me. I had to walk home for miles. I'll never forget that night. That's how us boys do birthdays, Gibby.
I need slash. Pull into that field. Might as well go with you.
What about you, Gibbs? You alright?
Yeah, man. Think I need to get charged again, so going on one to my kebab. I feel a bit angry now.
Come on, man. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Look. Headlights.
Get behind that bush.
Do you see what car it was?
Nah, just some taxi. Look, man, do you think that's a shooter, Lee? Shit, it is. Is that a nice piece or what? Wow, it's well heavy. Let's get back up top, man.
Show me, man.
Yeah. Let's just get back to the car first. It's a 6 mil, you know.
Show me, man.
Yeah, get a feel of this.
That is heavy. A real gun. Do I look dangerous or what?
Whoa, careful, man, yeah? Is that a nice piece or what?
We keeping it.
Yes.
We're in business now, bruv.
Yeah, give me it here. Let go, man. Shit, fuck!
Shit, man. I think he's shot. Fuck.
You surely shot.
I can't breathe, man. I can't breathe, man.
Yo, Gibby.
I can't breathe, man. I can't see. Lee, I can't breathe, man.
Yo, Gibby.
Shit,
are you alright?
Shit, fuck. Shit.
He's not breathing, man. You've killed him, Josh. He's not moving.
We both done it, alright? Let's just get in the cab before somebody sees us.
What we're gonna do, Josh? Friggin' life we'll get for this. Why'd you pull it like that? Are you raged?
Listen. Get the fuck in the car, Lee. Listen, nobody's gonna do no bird. We're just gonna have to leave him here, yeah? Just push him down that bank or something. I know it sounds wrong and all that, but he's dead. And there's nothing we can do, so we just gotta save ourselves or we will go to jail. And that shooter might link us up with some murder, and then that'll get them rude boys after us to shut us up for good.
You're right. But we're gonna get these friggin' nightmares. I'm not living with that, man.
Okay, so we got two choices. Either we live with them nightmares for the rest of our lives, yeah? Or we get some semen pumped up our asses every other day while we're in prison. Your choice.
Fuck that. Let's just get rid of him. I'd rather live with the nightmares.
Come on, I'll grab his arms, you get his legs, all right?
Told you it was such a bad idea coming out here. But you being such a badass gangster.
Yeah. Just shut up and get back in camp.
The gun, get rid, man.
Shit, yeah, I need to fling this far, man. Ain't no way nobody's finding that.
Slow down, man. I need some time out. Pull him to the side.
You alright, yeah? Just take a few breaths. I'm sorry, bro. We should never have gone up there in the first place.
He's dead, man. We've killed him.
It was an accident, man. So anyway, just listen up. Do you think he told anyone about us?
Nah.
So we never seen him, yeah? Nobody's ever seen him with us or no, alright? We gotta use our heads real good now, yeah?
Let's go. Just don't drive fast, yeah? And watch for the feds.
Tell you what, Lee, this gangster shit, yeah? We're just kidding ourselves. We're no real gangsters, man. You alright, bruv?
No, man, I'm not.
Me neither, man. But we gotta pull ourselves together, yeah?
Poor old Gibby, man. I'm sorry.
Man, this top is wearing.
You gotta be kidding me.
Fuck your life. For a minute then I thought I was hallucinating.
We definitely had too many of them drugs tonight.
How the fuck is you here?
Of course it's me, man. I'm deadly. I'm real fast.
Whoa. What's going on, man?
You can't believe I got back here before you lot, eh? Well, means I'm a real gangster now. Yeah, that's right. Even did my own first taxi, that's not. Just like you said, real gangsters don't pay or queue up for nothing. Isn't that right, bruv?
It's that chili sauce, Gibbs.
Hey, this is extra chili sauce, bruv.
Will somebody flipping tell me what the fuck is happening?
You said he's shot and bleeding. That's frigging chili sauce, you fuck. Oh, I swear to you.
Don't put this on me. Don't put this on me. You saw him not breathe.
What's
man.
That we're used to? Somebody died tonight. Got a shot. Heard something on the news about that soon when I got in.
Yeah, huh? Oh, somebody definitely getting shot tonight.
Come on, man, what's with you? He's alive, we're in the clear, it's sorted.
Anyways, chill, will you? Listen, man, listen to my story.
How can you be so fucking stupid? He was just knocked out with
anyways,
the drugs.
Anyways, you know when you push me down that hill, right? I woke up, tried running after you, but you sped off. I knew you weren't gonna stop, were you? Yeah, thought you'd leave me to walk home and that, you know? And I'm 53, remember all that? Well, I flagged some taxi man down, right? And I was home in a jiff before you lot. I saw you lot driving real slow. So I says to the taxi man, bang in jumps out, man, fly past him, and I'll tip you. So we did. I'm definitely never forgetting this birthday, bruv. So come on, I've earned my medals, yeah? My stripes and all that. Honor and respect, yeah, man, yeah. I'm a real gangster now. Let me tell you, I play that taxi man real nice, right? He was playing that banger music all night, so I see
the three guns, more like the three stooges.
we must be the dumbest gangsters around. To be fair, I am glad to see him alive, and we don't want to go to prison and have any of them flashbacks of this unforgettable birthday. Having said that, any more surprises tonight, then I'll probably die from shock.
News just in, there appears to have been a shooting within the city centre of Bradford. We now go live to our city correspondent, Miss Sharon Khan.
Yes, James. A shocking scene for many people this evening. Two men were seen running through the city centre, chasing an Asian male. The shocking event was recorded by some youths on their smartphones. There is clear evidence that the Asian male was gunned down and shot six times at point-blank range. Sharon Khan for BBN News.
Thank you, Sharon. We'll have more on this story as it develops. And now, the regional weather with Mark Osborne.
Do you know that gun?
Yeah.
Do you know when you were, threw it away?
Yeah.
Did you wipe our prints off it?
Shit! You see that you see my soul, I